Okay, let's get after it. This is the last video of this series, so it's going to be a little shorter, and I think some of the video clips are going to be a little bit longer than normal. So I think this thing turned out pretty good. I hope you enjoyed everything. Okay. Course is done. I want to get the camera back up here and talk to you a little bit about. It almost seems like the polyurethane was not completely dry. As I feel down the stick, it feels like there's some sticky spots. And that is just highly, highly unusual. It's not like this shop is cold or anything like that, that it wouldn't dry. I'm just kind of puzzled. It almost acts like it's the polyurethane is old. But that can is probably maybe a month old is all. Only thing I could think of is maybe it sat on a shelf in the store for a long time before I got it. But I'm just cleaning this up because I got to go over it now with the fine. But, I'm disappointed in what it looks like. It just doesn't look right, you know. It didn't feel right when I was doing it. It almost felt tacky in the grooves. And it might be because, like I said, the outside down the shaft feels tacky. So when I get my stone jumped out and hit the edge here a little bit, so I might have to try with a Q-tip to put some more stain on that spot, because it kind of brightened it up a little bit. I'm really, really disappointed with the way it's been acting here. So, well, I'm going to turn the camera off. I'm going to clean this up real good. And then go over it with the fine diamond stone. So, be back to you in a bit. Well, a new day. Going to start painting. I think I'm going to paint all these white. The wife kind of thought that white might look good. And I had to actually wait 2 days for this to dry. For some reason, yesterday it was still tacky in spots. I just, I've never had that before. But we are quite damp around here. I do have the heater going out here in the little shop, so I don't know why it was tacky. If I do another one and find out that it's tacky, I'll have to, I think, take and bring it in the house and let it dry. But I've never had it do that before. And also, I didn't like the way the grooves come out. I didn't like it at all. I think I need to put the grooves in the same way I've always been putting them in. Bring them down to almost a final depth before anything goes on. So trial and error. So what I'm going to do is I've got the acrylic white, and I will get everything set up and start doing the grooves in white. I hope it's gonna work out. So let me turn this off so I get the camera around and be back with you in a jiff. Well, I tried the white and just didn't like it, so I'm going with light blue. Robin's egg blue, whatever you want to call it, it's blue, and it seems to look a little better. I did the top three because they're so hard to get at, and I'll set the camera up so I can get the next six, and we'll go from there. Okay, I'm hoping I got the camera set right. Okay, now everybody has seen me do that, so I'm going to turn the camera off and paint the last three myself. Hey everyone, I am going to do the final coat of polyurethane. I got the stick all, the grooves all done with the light blue. I think I mentioned something in another video about really goofing these grooves up, because I did it a different way this time, and the way I've been doing it all along had been the best way. For some reason, it didn't work out to do the final grinding of the grooves after I had everything done. So I'm going to go back to the way I was doing it, and that's to do basically the depth, the right depth of the grooves before I even stain it or anything. So that's what I wanted to say. I'm going to put the final coat on. I got it signed, but I'm not going to film it because everybody has seen me do this before. So I'm just going to turn the camera off, whip it out, get it done, and then that will be one more little short video of showing you when it's completely done of everything and dry, and then it'll be the end of the series of this stick. So just remember, get your hiking stick, your walking stick, your cane, whatever it is that you use, and get out there, because nature is beautiful. Thank you. Bye-bye.